You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean?
Oh, Christ in a can.
Okay. Desi might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You just let her come and go with all those things out there.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
Well, I'm gonna go find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on. She's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on. Let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
I'm gonna check Jesse's note.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there. Okay, then. Go on.
I thought maybe you could do the thinking. I'll draw the map.
Right. Great. So we need to think where we find supplies and how we reach them without getting our butts munched.
And hey, if I draw a little squiggle here and a little squiggle there, we got sausage and peppers on our pizza.
Ricky, focus, come on.
Sorry, babe, I'm just real hungry. And this box smells good.
So, well, she should be hanging out with some construction workers?
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Jesse will be fine. She has one of those things in her head for thinking. She remembers shit, not like me. I can't even remember what I had for... What do you call it?
Breakfast, genius. And when was the last time we even had breakfast? We'd have to get a photo for that.
Hey, I see the sunrise most every day.
If you don't sleep, it doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah? And the bitch, like...
Uphill it is. What is all that noise? Looks like Jesse or her friends were attracting the zombies on purpose. Ah! Traps. Gotta watch my step. Definitely watch my step. Hello? Jesse? Anyone? Okay, now what? Jesse climbed up to the balcony, then threw the ladder down. There's no one coming. I'm making enough noise here. Stairs are electrified.
kill this noise. Anyone alive in there?
Hey! Turn the music off! It's drawing them to us!
Oh, God! My ears. I must be getting old.
Phew. Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Ryan. I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
We're, apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
Kinda. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios? You say why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
Oh, the construction guys who are all zombies too?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Okay, well, look, your mom is worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
They are lucky to have a responsible adult around.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Need some help getting home?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, well, good luck. Monarch Studios? What does Michael want there?
Traction wore off.
Looks like a pass card. What is this, rush hour?
Yeah.
Park Studios. Why would Michael risk his life to come here? Getting in here. Where would he be? Thank you. keys.
Cool.
Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Ugh.
Movie magic in action. Good, open this big, scary spider door. Wonder what these do. This one needs power. Locked from the outside. Could have been Michael. I'll head through this soundstage, try and pick up his trail. Here. Whoa, cool.